So we got almost some 300 responses. Still, I'm waiting for more responses by tomorrow. Just let me share the screen. Yes, I hope you can see the screen now. So this is what the responses I got from the people. So I have masked the name, your contact number, and your hall ticket number. So if you ask me, the highest out of this data is that. Oh, KCR Bhavan in Jachindi, 300 and 450. Okay, Kamareddy Ninchi, we got the highest, 425. And next is Komaram Bhim, 410, SC category. So what I'll do is, I'll separate category-wise. I'll do some Excel work here. So tomorrow, maybe I'll be sending you the complete Excel sheet to you all. I'll mentioning the complete paper 1 marks, paper 2 marks, and total, and the category. I'll keep all these things and send to you. So don't worry about your marks and all. Just check in your category, you are reaching up to the mark or not. Then we'll see what can be done. And second thing is that we have got some four key objections for this from yesterday paper. So for that, they will be opening from the June 1st to June 3rd about this raising the objections. So we have only 3 months of time. I mean 3 days of time. So if some, at least majority people, if they give representation to the TSPSC, then definitely they will change the key and they will release the fresh key. Based on that, they will release the merit list. Done. And surprise thing is that I got more of female responses than male responses. Male hardly I got how many? Just 1 minute. Some people has not mentioned the gender also. I mean, gender in the sense they have not mentioned any name there. They have kept some shortcuts. So male responses I got 66. Female responses I got 205. So I have removed all the duplicates and all. And if you ask me the reservation wise, the maximum mark I'll show you here. OC, OC. I'll try to send in the Excel sheet only for your people so that you can analyze from your side. Yeah, in the OC, the maximum got is 339. I'm not sure it is from ES Pharma or outside. As we opened this Excel sheet for everyone, I asked everyone to send this. So with this, we may not get exact cutoff, but at least we'll get some basic idea. Manam ekkadunnam competition lo and ఎంతవరకు కట్ ఆఫ్ ఉండొచ్చు అనే దానికి బేసిక్ ఐడియా మాత్రం వస్తుంది అనమాట. బట్ స్టిల్ ఐ నీడ్ టు గెట్ సమ్ మోర్ రెస్పాన్సెస్. మేబీ ఐఎమ్ ఎక్స్పెక్టింగ్ మోర్ రెస్పాన్సెస్ బై దిస్ నైట్. సో టుమారో బై 10 o'clock ఐ విల్ బి సెండింగ్ ద షీట్ టు ఎవరీవన్. ఆర్ ఎల్స్ అగైన్ టుమారో ఈవినింగ్ విల్ ప్లాన్ వన్ మోర్ క్లాస్ జస్ట్ టు డిస్కస్ వేర్ వీఆర్ స్టాండింగ్. ఐ షో ద రిజర్వేషన్ వైస్. యు ఆస్క్ మీ అబౌట్ బీసీ. Put together all BC and combining. I should have kept a predefined tab here, but I have left kept it open. Okay. Yeah. In the BC, the highest is 314. Yeah, 425. I don't know who is this guy. Okay, I'm gonna hide his name. Fine, this is how the response we got. So why I'm showing this to you is, if still anyone has not filled up the form, I request please do complete as early as possible. There will be nothing to do with your confidentiality. Just it is to assess the cutoff only. Maybe tomorrow morning I may expect some 350 forms. 350 launch, we can get some basic idea. What is the cutoff? What is the reservation wise, all those things. So with this, we'll start the class. Just I have shown this to get some idea, basic idea. And the Google form of response allows how we want to analyze the data. I'll do a lot of work on this Excel sheet and I'll compile all the data. Then definitely I'll send you by tomorrow. Then, so with this.
And I hope you have three types of students. Madhuri, I'm very good. I like three types of students ever one day. And the categories such as S Pharma Valu, Andhlo first, such as the candidates who attended mana 30 days course attend in a lokaru and who has not attended and outsiders good ever and who has attended the 30 classes valaite. I am very much familiar to you. So ipudu paper discussion chestunappudu ante oka analysis lo manam chuste ee questions ekkuva chronology lo arrange cheyandi ane questions manaki ekkuva kanipinchinattu undi kada. It was like arrange them. Burning of fossil fuel, which of the following is a major cause of air pollution in cities and towns? And Anantnaru, cities and towns, and is urban area related? And